Wake up. Something has happened. The Spirit of Fire is in a situation I could not anticipate. I'm certain Professor Anders would enjoy that little admission. So let's keep it between us, shall we? We've been adrift for just over 28 years. I've made quite a few repairs while you were sleeping. So ship systems are 100%. Cryo worked well, and med stats on all remaining crew are green. As for me, well, regulations are clear about final dispensation at the end of an AI's 7-year lifespan. I took care of my own arrangements rather than wake you. I didn't want to... Well, I hope you can forgive this final breach of protocol. It was a pleasure and an honor to serve with you, sir. Do look after everyone for me, would you? Goodbye, Captain. Serena out.
I'll need to get down there. Immediately, of course.
Good morning to you too, Professor.
I'm sorry, Captain. It's good to see you too. But just look at it.
What is it? And where are we?
No idea. Our astronavigation system can't pinpoint a location. We're not on the map anymore.
We didn't drift out of the galaxy in 28 years, Professor. Since records show we arrived via slip space less than an hour ago.
Our slip space drive is gone. However we got here, it wasn't us who initiated the trip. Something down there must have opened the portal from this end and pulled us in.
Signal to my location, Lieutenant. Let's hear what they have to say.
I'm sorry, I can't play it for you, sir. The message has an encryption scheme we haven't seen before.
Security measures would advance without us. But it is coming through on a UNSC frequency. This is good. When we left, the war wasn't going well. The signal means the UNSC is still fighting, or maybe we even won. What's the source of the transmission?
We don't have the surface details yet, sir. Something down there is blocking our scans, and without Serena. But we do have a rough location. Should be simple enough to triangulate once we pick up the signal from the ground.
Cutter to Jerome.
Reporting, Captain.
Prep Spartan Red Team and a small recon squad. Professor Anders will send you the coordinates. Find out who's sending that signal. Be on the ground within the hour. Travel light.
Roger that, yet. Recon only.
28 years, Professor. Let's see what kind of galaxy we woke up to.
Identify.
Isabel, UNSC Logistics, ARC Research Outpost.
Isabel, where are the survivors? What's the strength of the Covenant force here?
Covenant? No, why would... Listen, you're in incredible danger.
was that?
It's him.
You're coming with us.
Danger close. On our location. Trailing north. Commence 5 seconds.
Interesting plan!
Understood. Archer missiles inbound.
It's done.
Professor Andrews, we are on our way. Get to the rendezvous.
With all due respect, Spartan, I don't believe that's an option any longer.
Professor Anders, there must be some way.
Don't worry, Captain. As soon as I'm back to the Sol system, I'll get that beat out. It should only be a few weeks.
Professor!
And then I can figure out how to get back to you.
Captain?
The other teams are clear?
Yes, sir. ETA to the Spirit of Fire is 5 minutes.
Bring up the map. We have a lot of work to do until she gets back.
Aye, Captain. Drove out of slip space. Good job, Ellen. We may have been safe from the Ark. Ringside seats before.
Let's get to work. Our entrance wasn't exactly subtle.
Okay. I just need to find their... Got it. Troops below are clear. I'm starting now. Promise you won't leave without me.
Isabel, it's done. Time to go home.
Whoa. You've been busy?
Not as busy as you.
The grav lift. What do we do?
You hold on.
Wait, what?